The most important and influential helicopter to enter service during the Cold War was the Mi-24 gunship. In the absence of a dedicated ground attack fighter, the Hind gave Russian army commanders their own organic close air support, acting as a flying tank or airborne artillery. The Hind allowed the Soviet army to develop new tactics, making best use of its high speed and firepower to achieve maximum surprise and shock value. Both the HIP and Hind saw extensive combat during the Soviet campaign in Afghanistan. Two advanced helicopters have been developed to replace the 1,200 Hinds still in service.